even still flying out of Moscow. This is sustainability. Your cargo planes, your cargo ships. And it's the Houthis of Yemen that attacked Red Sea ships, explaining the news. Yes, they claim it's against Israel. Well, this is what's happening. It's news. Meanwhile, Rishi Sunak and his Rwanda policy, he wants to send people to Rwanda. He wants to pay them. But he's facing a backlash. Well, you don't have snow in Rwanda.